and then Knight Riders. So check this out. I am about to get started on this Arkham Knight. And I just wanted to let you guys know I do have a previous save game. I did start this before I figured out how to do the gameplay stuff. So I was about 18% in, and I made it all the way to Penguin's Weapons Cache, for those of you who've actually played the Arkham Knight. So what I'm going to do is, just so that you guys can experience this game with me, I will be starting over. So I'm going to start this empty spot right here. I am going to be playing on normal. I'm going to keep the hints and all that other good stuff. Alright, so I am super hype for the simple fact that this game was off the chain and I am actually able to do gameplay now. I'm so glad I figured out how to do this shit. Alright, so I'm not going to go through nothing else. New story. Turn this up a little bit, because for the most part I do like to play have the volume kind of loud when I play, just to put myself in the game, so to speak. But I don't want an echo to happen. That's what I'm actually kind of scared of. I can't front, y'all. The first time I played this, I didn't realize that I had to hit the button to start the fire. So for the most part, I was just staring at a dead Joker, and I was just like, "Alright, ain't there supposed to be fire happening right now?" Don't judge me. I had stayed away from all gameplay. I didn't watch nothing on YouTube because I didn't want to be spoiled. See, it was just like this. I didn't know I had to press the button. Anyway, so yeah, I stayed away from all gameplay on YouTube. I didn't watch any because I didn't want to be spoiled. I didn't want people to tell me who the Arkham Knight was. I didn't want to know none of that. So any of y'all who've played this, do not spoil anything for me until you see that I get up to it.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Doom, doom, doom. But yeah, y'all, please don't spoil anything until you see that I get up to it and pass it, then we can talk about it.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming.
Yeah, it's quiet before the storm.
For someone to pull the trigger.
I should skip all this, but nah, I'm gonna let y'all watch it.
Problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
So yeah, I noticed this.
Okay, chicken salad with no.
Bruce pretty much gave $300 million to rebuild Arkham City.
With a side of bacon.
What else did I see?
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Arkham City redevelopment. Henry Adams is missing.
Batman was supposed to be tough. Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
I noticed something else. Where was it? To Metropolis. I noticed that. Ah. Only they can make a really good Superman game. I would be so thrilled. Damn, I can't remember what else I found. I found something else. Oh, screw it.
Yep.
You gonna check that guy out?
Yeah, I'm going. Shut up. She's kind of thick, ain't she? Alright, I'm gonna stop being a pervert. Alright. Yeah, I really don't remember what I found. Alright, let's go start this. If it wasn't for the trailer that I saw when this first came out, this whole part would have scared the shit out of me. Huh. Didn't really notice that A before.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Yeah, like I said, y'all, if I didn't see this in trailer, this whole part would scare the shit out of me. Yeah, I figured out that you could shoot him. Fuck that. Fuck that. Die. Die. But you gonna shoot so many.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
I love the actor who they got to play, the voice actor that they got to play for for the Scarecrow.
Gotham, this is your only warning.
For those of y'all who used to watch that TV show called Fringe, it's the Doctor in Fringe and Brainiac in the Superman movie. I think it's called Superman Unbound. It's an animated movie. Like I said, I should skip all this, but fuck it. Y'all gonna watch this with me.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
6.3.
Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Poor Gotham goes through all kinds of shit. Surprised Gotham City didn't get shut down. Just saying.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Goddamn Batman. Alright, y'all. Bear with me. Let's get this started. I'm not perfect in it, but you know, I do what needs to be done. Let's go.
Woohoo.
Now, when I was playing this, the first go around, I had to remember all the buttons.
Hey, about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bad envy.
Is it just me? Does it seem like Batman can damn near fly in this goddamn game? Like in all the other Batmans, I don't remember him being able to get so much airtime.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Now I'm gonna warn y'all.
Still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed.
I'm gonna warn y'all. I'm not that good of a driver when it comes to the Batmobile. She did.
Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
I won't let that happen.
In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
I hope you guys enjoy this shit.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Gotta love the graphics, by the way.
Damn time.
Oracle. I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Thanks, Oracle. Okay. Remember a lot of the controls.
Control is still in line. I'm seeing a riot in progress. Cauldron District, over.
No, please. This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the others. You brought this on yourself, trying to be a hero. Please, break his jaw.
Safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
They really tried to kill him.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Oh man, I was so hyped for this shit. That's even the odds, baby. Yeah, I'm gonna tell y'all right now, I am in love with this fucking Batmobile. Like the first time I played it, I just let the camera
I need to track that military
go around it. Like I had to, what's the word I'm looking for? I just had to just take in all his glory. Look how sexy this shit looks. Just look at this. Look. Look how sexy this shit is. I love this fucking Batmobile. I really, really do. Look at this. Look at this. If y'all haven't figured it out, this is my favorite Batmobile out of all of them. The movies, the cartoons, all of them. I love this Batmobile. And seeing the fact that I wish that they would use this one for the Batman v Superman movie. but it's close enough. I'll deal with it.
Call off your men, Jim.
Alright, bear with me, y'all. Like I said, I'm not that good with Batmobile driving.
I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Come on, punch it! What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Oh,
bye. Deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG.
Damn.
Don't worry, Jim. He's fine.
Don't worry, Jim. Told you I'm not that good with it. Gotcha. Bastard.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Stay back, freak!
Shut up.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working.
Gotta love the Batman.
I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Haha.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer.
Told y'all, y'all gotta love the graphics for this shit.
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Should you know? I love his fighting in this one.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Well, that was all of them.
This wasn't part of the plan. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. Try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Boy, Poison Ivy is almost always naked, ain't she?
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea.
Hmm.
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
I care for y'all. First time I saw this in the trailer, my man got snatched, but he's standing right there waiting for her. I was rolling.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank. An army to...
I love this shit.
60mm cannon operational.
Love this fucking Batmobile.
Riot suppressor engaged. Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Sure, I'll blow it up. Sorry, I couldn't help it. All right. I was wondering what I was supposed to be doing. Oh, where you come from? Hit.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Horrible. I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city.
Oh, like you just put it in the trunk.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
It's time to go to war. Oh, man. Love fucking Kevin Conroy's voice as Batman. Wait, did I just do that?
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
I keep hitting the button for battle mode as the break. I'm so used to playing damn racing games.
Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Was this easy during the actual game? Oh, did it just destroy it? Or me? First time I did that, I didn't go through it without getting hit.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Thank you, Oracle.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not
now
equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Oh, bio. I completely forgot about this part. God damn it. I'm supposed to go through this while getting hit? Sorry, I'll try not to get hit. Damn. Aha. Can't believe I did that without getting hit.
Jim. Tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
I know there's like a bunch of shortcuts and stuff, but I honestly don't know where any of them are. Shut up. I ain't worried about you.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Park a lot, trying not to speed.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman! What is that thing? You
Say it's my car.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Isn't that bad, Ivy?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Sorry, Ivy.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Yes, I do.
The reality of the situation is this. We no longer have nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way.
Evidence room.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
I actually found this by myself. Where is it? That was the first one I found.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am bones.
Yeah, I'll worry about the Riddler stuff after I beat the game. I can't worry about that during it. Well, I would never finish the game. So I'll worry about it after. I went through all of these, but the only one that he actually gave a reaction to was this one.
Talia. I'm sorry.
Yes, I was checking these out.
Dummy, AKA Scarface.
And I pretty much just talked about all of them. This one. Is it this one? No.
But the clown took a liking to these creepy things. One electric charge gun used by Batman, AKA. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Obi doesn't ask for it back.
No, of course not. But I hit this by accident and this is how I found out. Give my shit back. That's all I wanted. So yeah, y'all. First time I went through this, I basically went through all of them. The only one he gives a reaction to is Talia. And
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
I accidentally hit the punch button when I was by. Batman's weaponry.
I've heard these excuses before, sir.
And it broke the glass, and I was surprised.
You could start by telling the
like, oh, so he stole the shit back.
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up,
We've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Of course.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch.
We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Alright. So you got the main storyline up here. The firefighter. Which is gonna be a bitch. Riddler shit, which is gonna be a bitch. And you got this case right now. So you know what? Let's do a civil duty and save a...
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Never seen him up close before.
I'm actually pretty hungry.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop. Lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman!
Bang, bang! let's go take care of this.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice. Don't get too close.
Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I have a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants Lucius Fox.
I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's wall, you will not.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Damn it. Trying not to get hit.
When Gotham lies in ruins and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Might as well save the other one, right?
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
I don't even know where that is. Dixon Dock West. That's a clock tower. what's this? So, most wanted person? Oh, the Riddler shit. It's Blake Island. So, the docks, I'm guessing, is what he's talking about. Alright, I'll worry about that later. GCPD. Yeah, I'll worry about the firefighters later. Nah, it's only one more. I'm sorry, y'all. The docks, where would the docks be? This is the docks. Technically the docks. It's the current location. AR challenge I already did. It looks like the docks, right? You know what, since I am right here, I'll check it out.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time, if you ask me.
Story.
To the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Probably not. Do do. I don't need you. Oh! Don't ask me how I just did that. I never did that before. I don't know what the fuck he just did. Chain.
Identity confirmed.
Off the chain.
Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
I can't wait to end this game.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
I really can't.
I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Just dead ass ignored her.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present. I just like the glide, I'm sorry. I could use the Batmobile. I am gonna use the Batmobile.
You thought me gone, didn't you, Batman? Lost in the forest beneath Arkham. But like all submerged, forgotten fears, eventually I returned.
That was weird. Hope you guys enjoying this shit.
Damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on his way.
Like that. Look at this sexy ass Batwing. Not as sexy as the car, but I still like it. And to be honest, I actually like this Batwing a little bit better than I did in the... Which one did he use the Batwing in? Was it Origins? Shit is hot.
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
Yo, the first time I did this shit, I was like, you got to be fucking kidding me.
And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
I was like, you've got to be fucking kidding me. I did not think I made that. I think the first time I did this, I didn't make it. Crazy ass stuff you gotta do with this car in this game, yo. told y'all, some shit you got doing this, I mean, no sense. Where do I have to go from here?
The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Yo, I was spazzing with this part. I was like, what? Yeah, I gave my famous what. Like, what? It did what? Fucking crazy. Pulling up the Batmobile along the side of the wall. Yo, you know how long it took me to perfect this shit? I'd even perfect it, because I'd still be messing up, but...
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah. But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcon.
Did I see ignore people?
I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle. Just...
Thanks, Oracle. Alright, what am I doing now? Great. Metropolis to Keystone. I always mix up who's in Keystone. I think Keystone is supposed to be Flash. I think. I could be dead wrong.
Yeah, I fought Batman once. Broke my own. We're wasting time. We've got the run of the whole city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
This whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for? I'm a hostage. Continue.
5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage.
You said he'd be here.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Yes. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
The other one.
There's no way we're screwing this up, you hear me?
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation.
3 gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
I can't front, this new suit's off the chain. The amount of detail that went into this game is ridiculous. Diagnostics over here.
Simulation activated.
See if I remember how to do this. I actually remember. Love this fair takedown. This is actually one I had the hardest with, but I figured out how to do it. So, do that one in a minute. This is what I wanted to try.
Simulation activated.
Ooh. Wait, it failed? What was I supposed to do? Retry. That's what I get for not paying attention. It's mad early, y'all. I'm sorry. Simulation activated. So now, what did I do wrong? Oh, that's what I did wrong. Okay, you got it. Damn it. My bad, y'all. I'm sorry.
Simulation activated.
I for damn sure thought I touched the ground. Just gonna stop my gliding like that. That's cool. I was hoping one of these would give me an achievement.
Simulation activated.
Gonna be nothing left when we're finished with you.
Damn. Okay. I actually did not know how to do that. That's the car. Do I feel like dealing with gunfire? Which one is this? Strike from the shadows. Leave no man standing. Hunt three armed enemies. Yeah. After this, y'all, get back into the main story.
Stay sharp.
Why is it not letting me take him down?
I've been to war zones nicer than this city.
That's actually pretty funny. That was easy. Now what am I doing? Okay, I gotta get in there.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? You just call it back?
If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need another way in. The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the back.
Nice.
Help me. Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send
what achievement did I miss before?
Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
I'll stop him. I can't open the door. Should be able to open the door.
Not yet. I need to access the console.
Oh, why'd you say that?
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
Same.
Okay,
I agree.
Both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Oh yeah, I was tripping when I seen this too.
We need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
First time I seen this, I was like, get the fuck out of here.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I reached the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's
I gotta be honest with y'all, Ace Chemicals was a bitch for me.
I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Shit is so hot. You know how many people I done ran over?
Questions here.
Yo, they lucky I'm busy.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
I can't wait to find out who the Arkham Knight is. Like I said, y'all, don't spoil this shit. Don't spoil it for me, please. Sorry, y'all. Told y'all it's early. Now we can find out who he is. Like I said, if y'all play this, please don't tell me who he is. I don't want to know. I want to find out.
Friend of yours?
Like I said, get the fuck back.
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Let's do this.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon and blowing the crap out of the target.
How come you're not on one of the choppers then?
I ate something bad the other night. Those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot.
That sucks.
Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman can be heading this way. Maybe we can have some fun and be the ones who kill him.
When phase 2 starts, that's when it gets interesting. Gotham's
Shut it up. Come on. money for y'all.
Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find it.
You do that.
You okay?
Access the terminal. Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Oracle.
Oh yeah, yeah, I leveled up. I didn't even notice that. What's the best option to level this shit up? That's cool. I feel like I just spent unnecessary. Word, that looks hot. I want it. Yeah, I'll take that. Alright. So I got 1 point left. I probably shouldn't have used all of it on the Batsuit area. But I did. Cool.
I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the Bat Scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
It's Batman!
Damn it, I did the same thing. Damn it. Nice dodge. Goddamn ninjas.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
This bat scanner is something else, y'all.
I managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies. It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Hmm. feel like I should stay in detective mode for a little bit. Oh, they saw me? Yeah, I guess they did.
Rescue the workers to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
Oh, this is a bitch. Alright. Off the chain.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
All of them.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Ready. Yes. The fucking Batmobile is off the chain. I'm actually doing way better with this cannon. I mean, with the Batmobile this time around than I did the last. Last time around, I was getting hit hard. Shit. Spoke too soon, right? Hot. I didn't have to do that, but it was hot. Oh, this is such a bitch. It wasn't even funny. Off the chain how he just hops into the Batmobile.
Rattler forces engaged in the loading bay. Two Diamondbacks in support.
I'm watching.
Damn it. Shit.
Sir, the tanks can barely touch Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectation.
He's been busy.
So, Knight Riders, one thing I want y'all to do is let me know how I'm doing in this game so far. Y'all enjoying watching me beat some ass? I don't know why I said it like that, I'm sorry. Am I doing okay though?
And apply the explosive directly to destroy that room. That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look, I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
Now do it.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
This extra shit, right?
That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
Poor guys don't deserve this.
This elevator.
Damn, I forgot I gotta do that first. Oh, now I remember how I did it. Okay. I forgot for a second how to do it, y'all. I'm sorry.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
Did I lower it too far? Or not far enough? Tell what a lower room. That should do it. Or maybe I didn't lower it lower enough. I didn't do that as flawlessly as I wanted to.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman.
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials.
I'm tired, y'all. Exactly. I gave it a front. I'm trying to get through this.
On a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan, and he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first, I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire...
Maybe I'll break this video up into smaller parts.
Take your men and get out of here.
I don't even know how long I've been playing so far. Down.
Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the street.
As soon as I get to the part that was a bitch for me, I'll let y'all know.
Jim, it's too dangerous. You'll
stop. There's a part coming up that was insane.
Down here. This elevator is the only way out, and it's busted.
It's moving. How are you doing that? Who cares? I'm just happy to be getting out of here.
I think I'm about to come up to the part where I died a lot. Yeah, this is it. I died a lot at this part. Hopefully, I don't die as much, so you guys don't really see. So you guys can't tell how much I suck.
Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
Damn it.
You feel that one? This is the first of many.
Damn it, I can't concentrate on dodging all these shits at once. Oh.
You still not lost your touch? Good. It's gonna make this so much more interesting. Come on! Give me a real fight!
You start concentrating on the helicopter now. It's still a bitch fighting it though. Told y'all I suck.
Oh, what's wrong? Reaction's slowing down. Maybe you should just give up.
Hey, I'm too anxious. I need to calm myself down. I know he's gonna be done in like one more hit, but so am I. Maybe two more. Three more. Come on. Yes. Did it without dying.
If I leave the car now, the technician will be a sitting duck.
Rabbit One, tonight you pay for everything!
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Save the technician.
Great work. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
You know how many times I died against that damn helicopter?
Final evacuation in T-minus 20 minutes.
Yeah. Was it this part? I never did that before. Oh, that was hot.
Can I get some help here?
Shut up.
Thank God you're here.
We're in. Go, go, go. Spread out.
Arkham Knight.
Like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please.
That's crazy that he knows all that.
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Say the word,
like, I fully intend to kill you. He really hates him.
You don't understand. There are no second chances with this guy.
Don't move, Batman!
You'll regret this.
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he's in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release the toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it will be chaos.
I won't let that happen. Wait by the Batmobile. I'll get you out of here. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon. Oracle. Scarecrow was
preparing. He just be putting people in the trunk.
I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
A big ass moon.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes.
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
Look at this crazy shit. That's crazy shit.
Is the strike team ready?
I'm with them now!
The asset is a crucial element of my plan. Do not disappoint me.
Oh, I never disappoint.
What do you think they're planning?
First, we need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the Knight.
This is crazy shit. Oh, they are moving. Damn.
Batman, I think I found a weakness in those drone tanks. I'll investigate and report back soon.
You hear that? I think he took out our tank. Are you sure? Maybe our tanks took out his tank. What tank? Profile 7's car. Then why are they saying tank? I don't know. I hear it's a big car. So what now?
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
That looks like a tank! We are the finest army ever assembled, whereas he is just one man. Let him come at us in a tank. We have hundreds of tanks. He is one man. We are thousands. He is good. We are better. You really did go to the briefings.
You really meant that shit.
Is it just me? Or does that sentry gun make you nervous? I mean, how does it...
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
So am I a good Batman, y'all? Am I doing alright? I know I'm getting hit and shit, but... I'm sorry I'm so quiet. I try to talk a little bit more.
There's a vent! All units evacuate the A's chemical facility! I say again, this is the final evacuation order! Anyone left behind will die painfully and afraid! So move it!
Listen up.
Painfully and afraid.
Right now, our client is preparing to engulf the city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep...
Target's here! Batman!
Hiya.
Defend yourself.
Hey, man. Fuck y'all. That.
Put him
down. Oh man, I'm having so much fun being here. Not bad. Did I get hit? I think I got hit once. Based on the mixing chamber capacity. I think I got hit once. It's not bad.
He's not bluffing, Bruce.
Level up the Batmobile a little bit.
I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
That's crazy.
All remaining units, rendezvous to the staging ground of the West Island now!
Yeah, man, every time I'm getting ready to this shit.
Focus on stopping the explosion.
I wasn't very smart, but you know, it is what it is. Good thing I didn't get up.
Where's the knife? We need backup. Running the occupation. Just keep moving.
emergency. Blast radius is at 31 miles and rising.
You each have been given a task. Complete that task. And pray that you will not experience my fear toxin firsthand. The people of Gotham can run all they like, but they will not avoid their fate.
Look at this dude. Predictable. Looks scary as shit. What the fuck happened to him?
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there! Now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Played him like a violin.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning. Explosion imminent. Warning. Explosion imminent.
Damn, what the hell was I supposed to do in here?
Trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
Yo, it was this part that had me bugging the fuck out.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen.
Slow down, I'm rushing.
Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Oh, shit. My finger slipped, y'all. Sorry about that. Yeah, yo, when I was playing this first time, I was bugging out. I was like, oh, shit. Is he about to die? I was like, nah, it's too early in the game for him to die. Yo, this has been, like, the last board out, I thought he died. Like, the music, just situation, just...
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 50%.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
Hey, my man saying goodbye and shit. I was like, damn. Oh, you're about to die. Yo, let me tell y'all something. The first time that I seen that, Joker scared the shit out of me. I was playing late, it was like 4 o'clock in the morning. And I wasn't expecting it. You just turned around, I was like, oh shit. Scared the shit out of me.
To get in.
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.
Hey, y'all, my phone keep going off and shit.
What the hell is this place?
What do you want, pig? Coming in here eyeballing me? You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
First time I did this, I was so fucking confused.
Oh, oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner. Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Miss me already, Beth? Oh, it's you, Commissioner Boredom. What have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide your head falls off.
Confused out my ass when this was going, when I first came in. I'm like, what the fuck is this?
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
Batman.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this. What is this place? Who are these people? Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state. I know, we tracked it all down. We missed some. How? Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming... Joker. My God. It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record. What about that
one? Sick.
He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated.
That's what he got Robin done.
I didn't pick up on that last time. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
I get the feeling that Batman is infected. But he don't go to hospitals. I don't know. I can't wait to find out who the 5th one is.
Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give this thing what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for 2. Oh, Bat, I've missed you. All the subtlety and nuance of a napalm enema.
Get the fuck up out of here. sec.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce Alfred. The blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
Wait, what did it say?
Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
You might fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. There's something different about you. You're afraid. You've always buried your fears. Lock them away deep in your subconscious, hidden. But something's gnawing away in the darkness of your mind, isn't it? Something even you can't control.
That's crazy that Batman got infected, and now he's seeing Joker. It's insane to me.
Lost the drone unit in the cauldron.
Control Falcon 4, hostage situation near the clock tower. I think it's one of the missing fire crew. Over.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations.
That's not what I want. That's what I want.
The rioters have taken the firefighters hostage and gone to ground across the city. I'll hunt them down and make them pay. All of them.
Nowhere to hide! Rattler offline! You're gonna pay!
Oh. Blinds out of me. Of a bitch.
We lost one, sir. He's making you look like a fool.
The hell is a clock tower? You know what? I'll do this later.
When you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped, and it's all your fault. This is going to be classic.
I've got to go. Batman's here.
What's wrong,
Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
Hurry, we need to go. There could
look
be
at the details.
Something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow. It's
dangerous, Jim.
Any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we got company. Who are they?
Melissa, I'll handle it.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
Damn it.
You got him. One more left, Batman. Take this bastard out.
Watch out!
Sorry, y'all. My girl's cat is meowing a lot.
These cars ain't built for this.
That's it. That's the last of them. We're clear.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Yeah, Jim.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Sir, before you head
see?
To the clock
put
tower,
Gordon in the trunk.
I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've sent the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation strength in each zone. As you can see, Miogani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Thank you, Alfred.
Batman spotted!
Oh!
Sergeant,
he come out of nowhere.
Yes, sir? The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Jim. The clock tower's surrounded. I'll clear the area. Let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Rattler down! Drone flank initiated!
Five drones online.
He's using high caliber rounds. Titanium tipped, maybe tungsten carbide. Whatever it is, it's ripping us to shreds.
Stop him!
Confirmed hit! Multiple drones offline. What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster.
Damn, you know everything. It's crazy how much the Arkham Knight actually knows. like creepy scary. But you should not know this much.
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place. Nice driving, idiot. He's right there. What the? It's a bat. He's tailing us.
Why is it tailing him?
Safe to enter until I've taken out the militia forces surrounding the clock tower.
We get to the Batman. You really think he cares about some invalid in a wheelchair? Scarecrow's counting on it. Well, I don't care what you say. There's no way that freak can take down a tank.
You didn't hear it? Word is, the Bat's gotta take him soon.
What, like a bad tank?
I don't know. The guys in Ace Chemicals set up some kind of armored sports car.
Yeah? Well, I'd like to see him take out an army of drones.
Careful what you wish for.
I'm telling you, he ain't gonna show. $50 says he's up there watching us right now. No way. We would have seen him.
Ah, you think you'd have saw me? How quickly I could take everybody out. Quickly, yet carefully.
Oh, I know.
Maybe he fell? Maybe Batman got him. You think he's here? Could be. This is not good.
You're a creature of habit, Batman. Let's see if you can break it. He's picking you up from the vantage point. Get him right out there now!
He knows entirely too much. Who is he? Sorry, y'all. I got kind of lost. All right, grapple up the chute. Arkham Knight character knows Batman. Like, this is crazy. Absolutely right.
You were trained for this! Focus!
It's cute how they think so, right?
How the hell is he moving around like this? I can't hear him.
Why ain't he coming for us?
Matter of fact, I also want to know which one of you guys have this game. Curious to know how many of y'all have the Arkham Knight. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
You were supposed to be the best. You aren't worthy of the training I passed on to you. If you were, he'd be no match for you.
How's it going over there? See anything?
Two left. Damn, and I'm always hitting the wrong button when I get seen like that. Where the hell did he go? Gotcha. I think that was the last one. Okay, clock tower is clear. I think.
It's not safe to enter until I've taken out the militia forces surrounding the clock tower.
Still? Who's left?
Now, I ain't afraid of Scarecrow. If he was really scary, he wouldn't need fear gas, right?
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
Oh, that was it.
Your tricks don't seem to be all down there.
Alright, after this, I gotta probably call it. Because I got other stuff I gotta take care of today. The hell?
Colleen? Is that you again?
Yo, this whole part was so fucked up.
Candy gram! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on. Shut
show a little spine.
Goddamn Joker.
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
Barbara, I'm so sorry. This is what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours. Fucking Joker. Batgirl saves Commissioner. Oh, shit.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
I didn't even notice that.
Oh God, no.
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't Man, could you imagine being a father like going through all this shit?
Identity confirmed.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you?
Look at his face.
It's all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family. My daughter. She's all I've got. I never should have trusted you. Never. I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
He's pissed. Can't even blame him for being pissed. Alright, y'all. I think I'm gonna cut it right here.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna cut it right here, y'all, alright? So, thank y'all for checking this out. I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. And I actually look forward to continuing it. Bye, y'all. So let's come out. Oh yeah, so that's about it. We got through 9%. So we're almost up to the part where I was up to before I started doing this gameplay. I look forward to catching up. Alright y'all, thank y'all for checking this out with me. Till next time y'all. Ride or die, Night Riders. We out.